the activities of the DarkHotel criminal group have alarmed many in top management. Last year, a number of C-level executives were infected while staying at luxury hotels. The attack was conducted via the hotel's Wi-Fi authentication web pages, which have been compromised by cybercriminals. These attacks clearly demonstrate that sometimes endpoint protection can be the only barrier between criminals and the information they need. Given today's proliferation of mobile workstations, this significantly raises the value of endpoint security. This new surge in cybercriminal activity is marked by the extensive use of spear phishing emails containing phishing links and a variety of malicious attachments. To disguise the attachments, these attackers employed RTLO, a trick that reverses the final characters, including the extensions, in the file name. Even more significant is their use of stolen certificates and of a zero-day exploit, which went public after the compromise of the hacking team security company. To protect your top management and ultimately your whole IT network from being attacked, you need to increase your focus on endpoint security and mail protection. This means using automated vulnerability assessment and patch management tools for regular and timely detection and patching of vulnerabilities in your software. Employing multi-layered endpoint protection, including exploit mitigation mechanisms, such as automatic exploit prevention, featured in Kaspersky Labs products. Educating corporate staff, including top management, in IT security fundamentals, so they can recognize the signs of socially engineered spear phishing. Protecting corporate email system with a multi-layered security solution, including anti-spam and anti-phishing capabilities. Start rethinking your IT security strategy now. It's the only way to address sophisticated attacks like those conducted by DarkHotel.